It's taking 14 years and £450 million to build the British Library at St Pancras. When completed in 1996, it'll be one of the world's biggest, with 12 million books. But a report by the National Audit Office, the public spending watchdog, will point to illogical planning, weak management and failure to envisage spiralling costs, already up around 20%. Three organisations are responsible for the project: the Property Services Agency, the British Library and the Office of Arts and Libraries. There's been no official comment so far, but the report seems certain to embarrass the government at a time of renewed criticism over funding of the arts. The Public Accounts Committee will discuss the report next month.